Okay. I was going to kill a death god.
Yes.
That's where I am. But I have been notified that here, I guess, is where I can find a very important weapon. So I'll go do that first before I tackle a death god.
Touch it, Walker!
Why not just go straight down? Yeah, to get out of the wetlands, I need to go through the mountains into the Dune Sea. Give me all your feltrites.
Another signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
Oh, come on. Fine. Interesting. That's a burnt out phoenix. Sorry, man. Last log of Ranger Hurt. The Shrouded are all over the Dune Sea now. I've never seen a people so dedicated to their task as these bandits. They have turned this inhospitable place into a power base, using only their will and wits. Having migrated out of the east a few years back probably tells me they've been around here before, during the war, but they were different then, not immortal. I know they fought for the authority in the war, but turned on them in the end. Now they have returned with strange technology I've never seen before. It's very powerful stuff, all based on amped-up electricity and feltrite, as far as I can tell. So far they've avoided Vineland completely. Maybe they are open to an alliance of some kind. I think I will approach them with a peace offering. How well did that work out for you? I just killed everyone, come on! What? You and your stupid drones.
I'm checking into the clinic. Wait for me. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
You know what? Hang on a second. Oh, come on, another turret in the middle.
Come back soon, Walker.
Another authority sentry.
Yeah.
I am Garcia the Gregarious.
Just fill me up.
Trader and traveler, merchant of fine merchandise?
Yeah, good for you.
Systems act.
How bad? 8.
Debating.
I'm skipping that one. Yeah, using the road is faster. Convoy! Get close to them and use blast to disable their energy shield. Do I have blast equipped? I do have blast equipped. Safe mode.
Hmm.
Go away, I'm busy. Oh, come on, another one?
Another authority sent.
Yeah, I noticed. 9. Nope. Well, how are we going?
It's a repowering station.
That's not what I wanted. Shouted substation. You're right. That's another shouted substation. That's a recharge station. There's a difference. Should be an arc somewhere around here, which is very important. Yes. Shrouded Vault Arc, level 6, 2 chests.
Destination reached.
Let's get closer.
Systems activating.
Excuse me.
Lily, this place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
I see you there!
Oh, you like me. I don't have any grenades. Let's make some. Where is the thing I'm tracking? Probably down there. Explosive components, rifle rounds, more components. More components. Okay. What are we looking at?
Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles detected.
Uh-huh. What am I tracking?
Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles detected.
Probably something in there. Okay, I get it, I get it. Fine.
Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles detected.
Well, what?
Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles detected.
Hostile, huh?
Nearby hostiles detected.
No, this. Damn it. I think I shot my own. Okay, I was tracking something over here, I think. Okay, they're coming from the other side.
Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles detected.
I can't even read the letters. Fine. Wasn't very difficult. So, what do you have? What do you have for me? Yeah, why don't I have a flashlight? Okay, that's one. What am I tracking? What? That's nice. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Nothing else interesting over here. Well, let's go back. That's not everything. What? What is it? Open up, says me.
Security scanning complete. Madam President, welcome to our 411C.
Madam President. Give it to me. Oh, that was weird. That looks awesome! Pulse cannon.
That is the charged pulse cannon. It's a high firing rate weapon whose damage increases when reaching optimal heat levels.
Okay. Use LMB to fire plasma infused slugs. The slugs deal more damage once the weapon begins overheating. To sustain this longer, you can cool down the gun by holding LMB.
Good.
Uh-huh.
You are done. Use the charged pulse cannon's overdrive against the simulated enemies.
Oh, it's not overheating and it's always optimal capacity.
Training requirements are complete. Goodbye.
Okay. I like how training is so simple here. Pulse cannon energy pods. Damn it. Die already. Who's doing what? Where are you? That goddamn drone. Fine, fine, I see you. Overdrive infusion. I'm gonna save it for later. I'm sure I missed something, but what and where? Not tracking. Excuse me, can you open up please? How the hell do I get out of here? Okay. Components. Thank you. Just need two more containers, I guess. Cool. That was the evil guy. Okay, guess we're done. What the hell are you doing?
Systems activating.
Meteor.
I'll get it in a minute. Shit. Hang on a second.
Systems regenerating. Partial integrity restored. Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
And you can kiss my ass too. Right, you said meteor. Where? Over there. I need to go over there. That's the easiest route. Okay. Turn right, head across the mountains. Sure. What is this? Oh, that's the substation. Which I already cleared. Balloon convoy. Salty mutants. No, not the shot in that post. Spots.
It's going to take something real special to penetrate those energy shields. Warning, enemy lock-on detected.
Can I just stop and repair for a minute?
Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored.
Where's the shot?
Ammunition low. Weak spot exposed.
Shot, damn it. That was kind of cool.
Systems fully restored.
Anyway. Yeah, a bit far, of course. That's a 7, I'm skipping that one. Play Mutant Hedgehog Force, I hate that mission. Just a second. Overdrive instant cast, barrier instant cast, rush vortex, okay. Can I upgrade this thing? Not yet. Right, Death Guard. Oops. I thought I could go though.
I wish I could stay with you, but this girl needs some shut-eye.
Oops. That's why we need a minimap. Wait, I still have my other parts, right? No, I don't. Well. Thank you. There. The sun is setting, and let's go. Let's go kill a death guard.
Here we are. Mutant caverns. Okay, let's locate their death god fetish and bust it up.
Wait, did I miss something? Oh boy. The muties don't give feltrites. There we go. Seven containers. No, it goes like this. Wingsticks. There's no point to the wingstick because there's no point to stealth. Slop, 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 slop. What am I missing? Where is it? If I'm standing on it, where is it? That's a wooden barrier. That's a wooden barrier. Did I miss something here? Here they come. Hypercannon. That was pulse cannon. So Charles' pulse cannon is number 8. What are we looking at here?
Holy shit, there it is. Looks strangely familiar.
Let's do this, people. you think you're going?
Luby beat them up!
Grab the armor and the pistol. That about does it. Looks like my size, too. This stuff may be old, but it is awesome. Yeah, you say Nikki Rain?
Yes! You die!
Time to give Marshall a heads up. Hey, Marsh, that weird guy, your old buddy. I did what he said. I think I destroyed an entire culture in the process. Plus, I got me some really old but awesome art gear.
Yeah, you gotta go talk to my buddy again. He'll have some more stuff to say.
Okay. He's kind of creepy, but okay.
Let me guess, that's Nicholas Lane. Old guy is Nicholas Lane. Lots of mutant spawns. That's just 4 out of 7. There's one hiding over here. Or is it up there? So what's the deal with the saddle pistol? What is the deal with the saddle pistol? Wasteland, the class sec, the saddle pistol is as good as it is effective, but it utilizes standard issue pistol ammunition. Settler's sheer firing force packs a huge punch and is sure to place a good sized hole in whoever is in its way. So we're talking stopping power here. While we're at it, charged pulse cannon, settler pistol. I can't upgrade it! Crowd control. It's the same. I can upgrade this. Yeah, sure. Significantly speeds up cooldown. Cooldown faster while in cooldown mode. I should use that more often. Cool fusion. Sure. And rapid fire. Oh, seekers. Hoo-hoo-hoo, yes, seekers, please. And level 5 is weapon mastery. Fire rate increases gradually while at optimum temperatures. Sure. So that's upgraded. Point blank kills, make the next melee weapon. Nah. And this one kills a ton of bullets to the magazine. Just full of overdrive. Firestorm. Explosion range. Yeah, lovely. Seekers! And level 5 is mastery, burn longer. Figures. But I missed two containers. Okay, where are we headed? This way. Oh, we can do that.
Systems activating.
Hi. Well, you've been trying. What you got there?
Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
Destination
reached.
Lily, you've got to see this place. Even goddamn Ranger Jersey would have treaded with caution here.
Yeah, Jersey died, so you gotta be better than him. Make sure you got the gear and the skills you need before going in.
Who's shooting? What, well? Was it coming down? Okay. Cute weapon, but I'll stick to my tried and true. Ah, damn it. Get your shit together. You all need to start buying our trucks faster. We've lost 3 trucks and trailers this week from Immortal Shrouded ambushes, and we're starting to fall behind on our shipments. And you know that Mr. C ain't liking that. I sent my boy Brunt over to motivate you all. Have a hug, boss Brent. Damn, the leg. It's under them. I hate you. One data pad. Also, make more health infusions. Where is it then? Motherfucking tips from Buggo. More scrolling from Bug's sub-dribble coming up. For as long as me being Riverhogs, we had a Calhouni in charge. The first was Old Man Calhouni, who was remembered for his nouse. Quick hands to nick anything and stench to slip the plant off a chopper. Paint. Calhouni was special amongst us folk that he would think about how he was going to do something. Oh, hi. Yeah, I'm liking it, but the thing is that it's a very specific game. If you like the combat, you're gonna like it. If you're not, you're not gonna make it. After a bit, Old Man Calhouni was special amongst us folk in that he would think about how he was going to do something before he did it, which made him a great choice for Honcho when we decided we needed one. After a bit, Old Man Calhouni made a youngin, Cal Calhouni. Now it ain't rare for us to see a youngin born in a gang, but one surviving is unheard of. We shoulder the burden as a group. The youngins just get tied to one of our boys' backs and then we send them off for business as usual. If they make it through, then they are probably one of the best we have. Cal proves that rule. Rumors say that Cal cut his teeth at the age of 6, leading a raid on a cohort of caravans, and he's set a sterling example ever since. You hear? He leads raids with the kind of precision you'd see in someone who isn't on bloopers and brews, which gets my vote and my respect and end of the day. Cal is the best at using the fuckers where he knows to get us the know-how about where a mark is, and then he gets the gang up off the poopers and meet it head-on. Old Man Calhouni is long gone, but his legacy lives on in Cal. Okay.
Activating.
I'm checking into the clinic.
Systems fully restored.
Didn't I finish this? Yeah, I did.
We're here, Spore. Standby mode.
This place looks deserted. Where is that guy? An old vocal log. Let's see what you got.
That's an old radio. I've used these.
You did well. The river hogs are already pulling back. The death god is gone. Mutie's gone. You found that old uniform. Also a gun. Keep them. They belonged to Nicholas Rain once. But he won't need them now. You do.
be damned. Nicholas Rain was the death god.
Obviously.
Well, makes sense those muties thought so.
Convoy. Authority sentry. Let's try and get the convoy.
Systems activating.
Bikes first. Yeah, stay out of that.
Energy shields detected. Try alternative weapon.
Show me your ass.
And they're wide open. Take the shot. 70% integrity. Ammunition low. Got it. Okay, I've been there. Laguni. Sure, I need to recharge. Echo pod. I'll do echo pod first. Interesting bits. Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored. Good luck out there.
Life gland. Okay, I found one. I'm being swallowed by geometry. Aha. I see it. How do I get there? No. Okay, where's the other one? Ah! What? Where the hell is it? That's not the way. This is not the way. Are you freaking kidding me? I hate whoever made this.
Sense activating. Systems regenerated. Standby mode initiated. Systems fully restored.
Can't double jump in cities for some stupid reason.
Any luck finding the doctor?
I found him. Still alive and kicking.
Right on. Well, if you want to pick up some work around here, take a peek at the bounty board.
Bounty board. Reward, burning the last dictionary is theft of a mobile weapon, trader's van, indecent use of a mannequin, destroying the last known living runt. Sure. Or the torture unit cards. Sure. There's a pad nailed to the board and has a help needed marked with Sharpie on it. One for kidney farming, theft and joy out of the mayor's wheels, wanton acts of cannibalism, faking death to escape sentencing. Sure. Anything else of interest? Rohan Crunchkin. Yeah, let's look at supplies.
You seem financially a returning customer. Even better.
Yeah, I'm financially sound.
We are always open.
Yeah, but your usefulness is exhausted.
So, is it safe to return to my beloved workshop now?
I drove them away from the place. For now.
But if I can get back to business, I'll hire some shooters to keep guard. Many thanks, Ranger.
Sure.
My work.
Come on in.
Due east. Not far at all.
So good to see you again, sweetie. Come back soon. Yes. See you soon.
Yeah, I already did that. Yeah, usefulness exhausted. What else? Did the Death Guard? Yeah, couldn't find all the containers. Let's find the Ranger.
Systems activating. Destination reached.
Another signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
Well,
Garcia the Gregarious. Trader
sure,
and travel, merchant of fine merchandise? Pray tell, who may you be?
I may be Walker? Are we really speaking like this?
Well, of course. That is how we show our caliber. And that is why you want to trade with only me. My wares are quite superb.
Let me then
scrutinize your vendables. That's complete. Defibrillation. Need to unlock more rush. Focus. Remote detonation. Meh. Let's see, dash. Instant recovery. Sure. Dash strike. Sure. Slam. All covered. Overdrive. All covered. Focus. Don't think I'll bother. Constitution. All covered. Rush. Rush strike. More rush. Cloaked rush. Recharge. Defibrillation. Defibrillation is nice. This is covered. This is covered. Let's do the defibrillation. Range increase. Keep overdrive. More defibrillation. And when I get more weapons. No, my inventory, that's what I wanted. Turret drone. Drone bullets inflict 50% more damage and fire rate increases. Ability infusion duration increased to 35 seconds. Open this shit up. Is it below me? Is it on the roof? Supposed to be here. Uh-huh. Where's the ranger signal? Haven't found him yet.
Something about that barrel of engine oil just doesn't seem right to me.
So, ranger signal. 20, 15, 10. It's here. But where? Oh. Ranger Ali. Let's click on mission 27.3, Ranger Ali. Meanwhile, they are heading deeper into the secreted wetlands. I don't know why we bother, there's nothing here but slime vogel song. You mean slime bird? Slime vogel. Murky foul water and these damn mangroves everywhere. Prime ambush territory. I'm glad that the river hogs are smart enough to not attack rangers. Those filthy swamp people are the best damn hunters I've ever seen. We traded with them when we last came by a year ago. They make a hell of a swill. Makes your head spin and your eyesight all messed up. Just as well we got the nanotrites to clear out the intoxication in a few minutes. Fuck, I'm daydreaming. Where did Wilder go? Better sit tight. Weapon core mods. Right, and I'm way over there. Filth Hollow, Abaddon Mutant, Double Cross. Sure, let's go visit Kvasir.
Crusher nest.
Really? I'm gonna get stuck on this.
Standby mode initiated.
The chest, two containers. I seem to have already missed one. Well, goddammit. Well. Probably under me. He'll smuggle the fire.
Ah!
I can't see anything. I'm going this door, at least give me a... Gonna be this dark, at least give me a goddamn flashlight. There we go. Still have a feeling I missed something. No, this is closed off. So this way. Where is it? Ah, this. Nice. Lots of felt. Okay. I've already saved, right? Hi. Oh, damn it, damn it. Oh, the pulse cannon makes it easy. Bring it to the cyber dock in the Wellspring to augment yourself. Maybe it's time I get back. Damn, you're ugly. Was closed. All closed. Guess we're going this way. Cleared. Okay. I want my Icarus. Can't call it in here. How about now? All done here. Let's go there. Nice, the leaves are being disturbed. Hang on a second, let's talk it. There. Okay.
It's important, young ranger.
Yes, I hope it is. Are you going to talk to me? You're not going to talk to me?
I thought you said the Eco 15 supercomputer was all you needed.
I have completed the serum sequence. It is ready to do its job. But it does not know what to work on. You see, I need to program it with a string of General Cross's own DNA.
Let me guess. I can find that in a heavily fortified base, chocked full of crazed murderers? Oh, and only I can pull it off?
Well, yes. Yes, indeed. You have a knack for mind reading, no?
Nope. I'm just seeing a pattern.
It is amusing. The DNA you need is stored in the old Authority Genetic Research Station, where the wicked Dr. Bendros would perform his obscene experiments. There they stored all DNA from all the Authority, including Cross. They will certainly have reacquired the facility for their projects. But hopefully you can, how you say, blast your way in?
Uh-huh.
That's what I do, blast into things.
Yes, I know. That is why you are perfect for the job. Such an expert. Blaster.
You knew I was gonna...
Yes. Goodbye.
Fine.
Leaving so soon?
Yes, you gave me my mission. I'm going away. I am an expert blaster. Wellspring. Really want to clear that whole block. I'll do it later. Meteor. Let's try and reach that meteor. Cliffhanger. Warning, leaving known world. Oh, come on. Seriously? Fine.
Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
Can I do that? No, it's through the mountains.
Another authority sentry.
Damn it, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Did he explode? I can handle that sentry. Yeah, you have fun deluding yourself. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored.
Integrity. Seriously?
Regenerating. Systems fully restored.
That was close.
Regenerating. Systems fully restored.
Welcome to Phase Delta.
Depleted.
Seriously?
90% integrity.
No, this is less than 90% integrity.
Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored.
Good luck out there.
I'm considering it.
Systems activating.
Thank you. Almost there.
Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored.
One more. No. What are those? Ready? Nothing? Just to eliminate? Laguni. Death Cloud Cavern, which I didn't complete. Okay.
Systems activating.
Coming up.
Sure. Done yet. How many? How many of you are there? Oh, right. That's the mission. Kill those. Two to go. One to go. There we go. Okay, that's it.
Activating.
Decapod. Decapod wetlands is complete. No one get lagoon. What time you get lagoony? That's the stock.
Standby mode initiated.
Let me see what I can do about your fix here. Rock and roll! Let's get that
How about both? You take my junk. And I'll buy your other stuff. And how about I get my special ammo bag? Start with you. No, start with you. Rocket disruptor. Drone disruptor. Yes. Overdrive preservation. Yes, that too. Special ammo bag. Rocket disruption. Yeah.
Open.
Open the bimbo? Yeah.
Even better. Come back if you need something else.
I'm good, thank you.